Welcome to Charnwood for a 60-foot reverse layout narrow boat from Ovation Boat Services. As we enter from the rear of the vessel, we come to the galley, which is bespoke built and consists of oak cupboards, drawers and worktops. At the back of the boat we have storage space and we also have the electrical cupboard. The oven grill is a Thetford Midi Prima Mark III. We also have a Beko washing machine. And panning round, a Montpellier fridge freezer with above a Thetford 4-burner hob. The worktops are really beautifully finished. Moving towards the dinette, we have wood-lined duck doors. The dinette is L-shaped and carpeted, as is the lounge. The dinette has a table, which is currently stored away, but will convert into extra sleeping for visitors. Panning round, we have a TV with storage facility. To starboard, we have a cub solid fuel stove with tiled surround. This is all on heatproof boarding. We also have to port a small cupboard, which on opening gives access to the cassette for the toilet in the shower room. The door to the shower room is centrally sited. And the floor is of oak. The wash basin is porcelain and the vanity unit below again is bespoke. We have a porcelain toilet, cassette toilet, with a medicine cabinet above. We have a towel rail, and we have a shower cubicle. Oops, we're losing a bit of focus there. There we go. So, moving round and heading into the forward sleeping area, which again is carpeted, we have a large wardrobe, hardwood forward doors, and we also have a small corner unit for a TV and storage. Sorry about the sound. It's the carpet protector. So opening the large wardrobe, and it is a large wardrobe, there is ample storage space for hanging, storage above and storage below. And we've also got the cushions that we've just stored away for the porthole windows, which are in the bedroom and in the shower room. There we go. Above the bed head, we have again more storage. The radiators are a little bit different in design. We thought we'd try something different this time. Panning around into the cupboard, which is beautifully finished. We have a mirror above, which we find is very, very good at reflecting light and keeping the boats looking bright and airy. So we're going to move back now towards the shower room. I'll keep low because there is a mirror and I'm sure you don't want to see me. Just to the port side of the shower, we have a little storage area, which at the moment, well, we can't really see very well in there, but it gives access to the pipework for the shower. Nicely finished. Now we're heading back through now. Into the lounge area. Now the curtains are the same material as the porthole cushions. And they have eyelets to the top and to the bottom, so the curtains remain where they've been positioned. All windows are aluminium, and the portholes and the rectangular windows have full hopper openings. Sorry about the noise. Again, it's the carpet protectors. As you can probably see, this vessel is finished to a very high standard. I'll just zoom in now on the shelving unit. Just has a little bit of design. But the boat does have ample storage. I'm panning around again, just to finish off with a view of the vessel from the galley. There we go. So this is Charnwood 4 from Ovation Boats. Thank you for your interest.